Penny here actually finished this year's Iditarod.
Congratulations.
Yep.
Oh, somebody's getting excited.
I know what's happening. I'm like, oh, they start to... Who knows what's happening now? Ready?
Those are happy dogs up here. We have been riding for about 15 minutes and it's now time for these guys to take a little bit of a break.
Oh. They're getting cooled off. They're hot.
They're ready to go. Let's go. Let's go. And the guys back here are totally laid back.
Ready? All right, guys. Woo! Oh, wow.
You got snow flying up behind them. Are you having fun?
Yes, this is awesome.
It's a beautiful day too.
It's gorgeous.
Okay, we're back to the sled dog camp. There's a couple more people about to head out. Here's the rest of the team. Somebody's relaxed already.
Yeah. Thank you.
One of the only ones that'll like
stick
her back legs out like that,
and
put her stomach right,
like
right on the snow to cool off.
Look at this
guy
now.
Here we go.
Hey, dude.
Oh, oh, wanna come say hi to someone?
Hello.
Wanna grab
him? Yeah. Hi.
Hello, girl.
Hello, hello.
Give you a kiss.
Oh, do you smell like a puppy?
Bite you?
Yes, you do.
Grab your hair, but
that's oh yeah, okay. Sharp puppy teeth.
Things, yes, but... okay. We don't mind. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Merritt.
No problem. Thank you guys for coming up.
Blair,